Yeah, so we're doing like, it's our fifth album on Subnoize. We've been on Subnoize since 2004. That's 8 years. So, you know, before I got to Subnoize, I was like going to the pawn shop and living in Huntington Beach, just hating it. Now I, you know, can feed my family and all that. So that's the great thing about Subnoize and SRH is they give you the ability to, you know, do it yourself. And if you're diligent, you can make a living, you know. So it's always been a good time since I signed with Subnoize. And I think it was 2004, maybe 2005, but it's like a family there, you know. I mean, I played with Cottonmouth Kings back in 94 when it was just D-Loke and Saint Dog, you know. And most of the guys who were in my band, you know, have since died because, you know, they drove off a cliff. Fuck them. Just kidding. Well, we're so stoked because when we come with Cottonmouth, we get to play at the Hard Rock. You know, when we come by ourselves, we play at the Cheyenne Saloon, which is the most fucked up club in Vegas. So we're stoked every time we get to play with Cottonmouth because we could actually play at a real club. that's a tour we do every year with Mushroom Head. And we do it every year. Now we're getting ready to go on a Born to Ride tour with this like heavy metal biker band, Soil. And we're stoked about that because the thing about Hed PE is we're stoked to go on the road with different types of bands, you know, and we could go on the road with Tech N9ne and the Kings, or we've been on the road with Suicidal Tendencies and Slayer and whatever, you know, so we do whatever we want, you know. Well, you know, there's a correlation between hardcore music and the hardcore sports scene. You know, so I don't know how you explain it. I'm no expert on that, but you know, there's definitely something that is a common ground there between hardcore music and hardcore sports scene, like motocross or you know, skateboarding. The truth movement is exposing the matrix that we live in. And it's a big long story, but you know, it's like the god of religion is a false god. And we are not the only life in the universe. And we're just sick and tired of being fooled and being sent to useless wars. And obviously, we don't need to be still burning oil for fuel and on and on and on. So, you know, they're putting poison in our food and this and that. But it's mostly about, you know, recognizing the power of the human being and you know, that we don't need to bow down to any false god and ask forgiveness from anyone. Because we stand supreme as human beings.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Say fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah!
I'm like sick, vicious, in 78. I wake up handcuffed, but I'm chewing in my way. Stop, listen.
What's that?
Sound of the revolution becomes the crown. That's the sound of my heartbeat. Four drums pound like.
I'm Jahred from Hed PE, and you're watching Action Recon. Don't touch that dial. There's no dials anymore, huh? Just buttons.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's Drama, Hed PE. Shout out to fucking Action Recon. SRH Fest, Las Vegas, 2012. Getting fucked up in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Get us out this bitch.